Version 6 of the Armor 6S vehicles came with improved firmware on the Firma 150 amp ESC, delivering more power to all the customers. If you have a previous generation 6S model with the Firma 150 amp ESC, there is a free firmware update that you can do to give yourself this power. In this video, I'm going to run you through exactly step by step what you need to do. To do this update, you will need the Spectrum Programmer V2 and a laptop to connect this to. In the box, we will have the cables we need and the V2 updater box. For this example, I'll be using the BigRock 6S. I've already got a battery installed in the vehicle, but you can do this to any of the 6S vehicles with the Firma 150 amp ESC. Now I'm just going to plug the cables into the programmer box, making note of polarity. So plugging into the ESC port with the signal wire as the white wire, and the USB-C cable into the USB port labeled on the programmer box. Then we're going to be plugging in the three-wire ESC communication cable into the fan port on the ESC. So we need to remove the fan from the ESC, the fan cable, and then we're going to plug in the three-wire cable with the black wire to the inside of the car and the white wire to the outside of the car. With that installed in the car, now we're going to plug in the USB-A to our laptop. Of course, it's the other way around because that's how US cables work. Heading over to the PC now, we need to go and download the Spectrum SmartLink updater app. That will be linked in the description below, so go and download that software. Once that's downloaded, extract the zip file to a location that you can easily find. We suggest using the desktop, for example. Once you have that downloaded, locate the Spectrum USBLink.exe executable and run that. After you have launched this, you'll see this screen. Then you need to power on your vehicle using the regular power switch. The SmartLink app will connect to your smart ESC. Go to the firmware upgrade tab and select the top version of the available versions drop-down box. The latest version on screen is the one you want to try. If in the future we release newer versions, then choose the most recent one and then click upgrade button to perform the update. You will then see a progress bar on screen, and this will show you the progress of the firmware update. Once the firmware update is complete, your ESC will restart, giving you the startup tones again. Once the upgrade is finished and you've heard the tones, press and hold the power button to turn off your vehicle. Now all we need to do is remove the ESC programmer from the ESC. Just pull the wire out and put that to one side. And we need to make sure we reinstall the fan connector. That's really important to do. And plug it in the same orientation in which you removed it, which is the two black wires to the inside of the car. The blank plug stays to the outside of the car. With the fan installed, you're ready to power on the car and just go and send it. If you don't have the required program box or laptop to use, then feel free to go and reach out to your local hobby shop. I'm sure they'll be really happy to help you.